We've come today to celebrate the love and the union of Veronica and Bob. Bob and Veronica met a few years ago for a quick lunch at Eureka Burger, and from that moment, they've been inseparable. Veronica thought Bob was intelligent, had beautiful eyes, and loved that he was family-oriented. Bob couldn't believe how easy the connection was, and was struck by her kindness, and especially her beauty.
For so long, I didn't want to let anyone have even the slightest chance of not appreciating her and her beautiful heart until I got to know Bob.
And I'll pronounce you husband and wife. Let's have a big round of applause for the newlyweds!
All right, Bobby!
Bob and Veronica are more than just partners. They're friends. True friends. That, above all else, is an unshakable foundation on which to grow their love. And in a world that seems so cold, honestly, quite terrifying sometimes, they found company in each other, and they keep each other warm.
Veronica, we are so excited that you're officially a bias, and that we have a new sister in Brianna.
Thank you all for coming tonight, and thank you everyone who helped put this all together, because we really could not have done it without your help in 3.5-4 days. I will be glancing down at my phone, because if I stare at my mom, or my grandma, or my cousin Jan, or Claudia, my makeup will be ruined. So, as most of you know, it has been just my mom and I for quite a while now. She is my person and my best friend. Hold on. And I am fiercely protective of her. And for so long, I didn't want to let anyone have even the slightest chance of not appreciating her and her beautiful heart until I got to know Bob. If there's one thing positive that came out of this quarantine, it's that I got to spend so much more time with my new roomie while my mom has been at work. I also got to witness the love that these two share and see that Bob's heart is just as pure as my mom's. So I'm feeling pretty good about this. Not to mention, Bob's family has also made us feel so loved and connected as if we've been related our whole lives. And I also got 2 new sisters.
Yay.
So thank you to Bob for loving my mom the way that you do. I know her heart will be safe in your hands. And welcome to the family. Cheers.
Good job.
So for those of you who don't know me, I am also Brianna. So it makes it really easy. My sister, Brooklyn, the photographer. We're Bob's twin daughters, so you haven't been seen double all night. Like Bree, we'd like to welcome everyone for coming tonight, and thank you all to celebrate the new Mr. and Mrs. Baez. No global pandemic could stop their love, and we are so happy that we're finally able to celebrate today. Dad, Lord. Love you so much. Thank you for giving us the honor of being your best friend. Words can't describe how much you mean to us. You're our hero, our best friend, and our greatest role model. We want to take this time to say thank you for showing us love, respect, support, loyalty, faith, and the importance of family. All reasons why we know you're going to be the best husband. The three of us have always been a team, and we have looked out for each other's happiness. We have had many highs and lows, but when you told us about Veronica for the first time, there was a presence and an overwhelming sense of happiness as you described her to us that we couldn't wait to meet her. Veronica, you look absolutely stunning tonight. After meeting you and getting to know you, Brooklyn and I agreed that we literally could not have picked a more perfect match for our dad. We've loved you from the beginning, and that love has grown as we've seen the love you and our dad share. You are sweet, caring, funny, beautiful, and patient. And I say patient because you have to deal with my dad passing gas all the time. Dad?
You did a great job with all that shit.
Happy wife, happy life, do it outside. Veronica, we are so excited that you're officially a bias and that we have a new sister in Brianna, as well as an awesome extended family. So I'd like you all to join me in wishing the new Mr. and Mrs. Baez all the wealth, health, football, love, and happiness in the world. To the bride and groom.
First time I looked in your eyes, I knew that I would do anything for you. The first time you touched my face, I felt what I'd never felt with anyone else. I wanna give back what you've given to me, and I want to witness all of your dreams. And now that you've shown me who I really am, I want a bit more than just a man. I want to be the wind that fills your sails, and be the hand that lifts your veil, and be the moon that moves your tide, the sun coming up in your eyes. Be the wheel that never rusts, and be the spark that lights you up, all that you've been dreaming of and more, so much more. I wanna be your everything.
Going on, been waiting on this all day long. When you're up for anything A to Z, no, you don't need no plan B. Gon' pop the cork, gon' tap the kick, gon' get some red up in your neck. This is one of them nights you just can't miss, and it goes a little something like this. Come on now, everybody, whether you're in a bar, in a club, or just kicking it country style, VIP in the back of a truck. Hey, y'all, when the girls walk by, we'll be like, hey. If we get it right, they'll be like, hey, y'all, wanna rock with us tonight? Hey, y'all, damn right. Hey y'all, now what you think? Got the party rolling like a skating rink. So bottoms up if you're throwing down, in a big city, small city, anywhere town. I hear you, son, I hear you, girl. Done got tipsy like a tilt-a-whirl. Yeah, you're dancing, going strong. Careful now, don't shake it off. Come on now, everybody, whether you're in a bar, in a or just kicking it country style. VIP in the back of a truck, hey y'all. When the girls walk by, we'll be like, hey y'all. If we get it right, they'll be like, hey y'all. Wanna rock with us tonight? Hey y'all, damn right. Come on now, everybody. Sing, hey y'all. When the girls walk by, we'll be like, hey.